Wagyu meatball sub.
Mmm, delicious.
So why use Wagyu for a meatball sub? Well, when you get a beautiful piece of meat like this, you end up with quite a lot of trim. Now we've got this beautiful piece of meat. I don't want it. I'm going to save it for something else.
What I want today is all of this stuff.
Then I simply mince this with my knife. Now we've got our mince. Time to make some delicious meatballs.